Okay, let's bring it back up. Okay. So, you guys, do you guys like music?
Yes!
Music! That'd be weird to hear somebody go, I hate music! Why must they dance? I love music. I do love it. I love it so much that if I hear something once, it becomes a hit for me. I find myself humming songs I'm completely morally opposed to. Oh, new world, new horizon to pursue. No one to tell us, no where to go. I say we're only dreaming. Oh my God, what have I just sung to myself? Now, I mean, for all I know, that song could be sing, you know, like, forests are dirty and wrong. Poor children just should get jobs. Christians make more sense than Muslims. And the rich are super nice. But it's catchy. And that's why I like it. I like, my favorite singer right now is, of course, Alicia Keys. And, yeah, she's great. She's a silly goose. And, here's why. She sings this song. She does like this Barry White talk down in the middle of it. And she's like, you know, kind of getting all sexy. And she's like,
hello? Is this Michael? Oh, shit. I don't normally do this, but.
Okay. It's clear she's done it before. She seems quite confident, well-spoken.
So you always come in the restaurant or the special with a hot chocolate. My manager always be tripping for me to use water, but I always use milk and cream for you.
Okay, we get it.
Milk, cream, hot chocolate.
So you always coming in your suit with your cufflinks so shiny and bright. So what do you do? Oh, well, that sounds interesting.
Okay, she did not even listen to what that guy does, unless he's like a chef or a pope or something. She doesn't care about what he does.
Hold up, my cell phone be breaking up. Can you hear me now?
And Alicia Keys is a goose and she's silly, which makes her a silly goose. Now, I had a comedian telling me, she said, hey, Marie, you need to kind of strengthen that joke. You know, what's the point of that joke? Alicia Keys, silly goose! That's how I'm ending it. Oh, gosh. You know, gotta take a stand somewhere.